Hello everyone, my name is Talscar, and before we get on to this video, I'd like to show you all how you can join me in a recent version of Factorio, which is 13.4. Simply right click on the game Factorio, go to properties, and there's 5 tabs. Go to beta in the properties tab, and then here you see how I've got the version. Just click this down arrow, you're by default on none, opt out of all beta programs. Simply just go down to the most recent update. Mine was 13.4, there is a new version called 13.6. Simply click it, close, and it will update. Hello everyone, I'm Talscar, and today I think I'm playing Factorio. Believe it or not, this is probably the third video I've tried to make, and it might actually be the one that continues on from the last episode, which was number 8, or it could be number 9. Unfortunately, I can't say that I'll be right, but I haven't uploaded my 9th video, so this one is supposedly my 10th, but I might be calling it the 9th for various reasons, because it might actually continue on from this one if this update actually works, because of the version of the game has been updated on this computer, as you may have seen just prior to this video being played and stuff being done. Anyway, before we get into things, I'd like to inform you I can't use this camera anymore, and the reason I can't do it is because in this camera there is a little SD card that goes in here. This one doesn't have that so-called chip, and to prove that I don't have it, I can go to the setup, I can go to the media, and show you that there are no numbers at all in here that say, oh, time remaining. And I could probably go exit the setup, and be like, press a button, it should say I don't have enough memory. And the exact memory it says is insert memory card. That's why I can't use it, because the memory card that originally was from here is in my car, in my dash cam, which I find is more important than having in that camera, since that one runs all the time. Okay, so the first thing I'd like to say, out of the 3 videos I made, the very first one was very, very successful. Unfortunately, the video wasn't actually being recorded, because the program I'm using, it's not in it now, but it was in preview mode, so when I got to the end of it, I just had a really bad moment, and I felt very shameful because I was talking consistently, the video was almost absolutely perfect, and there was so much consistency with doing stuff. Now, I'm going to try and do that right now, and try to get on a roll like I did before, and here's all the updates, migrated contents, and this is all the stuff that's changed on this. So I don't know if it says, oh, anything's been replaced or deleted or whatever, but this is replay saving disabled, match, blah blah blah. Okay, so this should actually have stacker inserters now. Okay, so they're inserted. Produce 20k iron plates per. Oh, so now I have achievements. No, I never had them pop up before. So now achievements pop. That is awesome. And now there's something else awesome about this update. And the awesome part about this update is, this level was almost impossible to even finish. And recently an update came out, and because I saw a bit about it, I don't really remember this level in particular, but because I seen a bit about the update for this game, I found out that, oh my god, I didn't know I could do this. I could update the game, and I updated the game because I can now progress further into this game, and I never knew I could actually do that, unfortunately for me. Now here's my vehicle. I'm looking for my stone. I'm not sure if I know where my stone is. There's something that looks like iron. I do have stone somewhere, and if I can find stone, wherever my stone is, I should be able to make it. Okay, I don't know how many of these I do need. I should be able to hold them. Filter inserter. Now that was recently changed. Originally it was a smart inserter, now it's a filter inserter. So if we go looking for the filter inserters, they still exist. Maybe. They'll be purple now. Those purple ones are extremely fast. They're making faster than those ones. Oh look! They assembling machine for those inserters. And here they are, on the production line, and they are smart inserters. I don't even know if they're actually doing what they're meant to do. Okay, so they go over here. See, this could be choking, and I don't even know about it. Okay, so fuel inserters exist. Now, if I go here to this tree, it's called a stack inserter. And then there's a stack filter inserter. Then there's these other stuff that I've never seen really before. And there's tons of concrete. Now, I'm looking for landfill. That might be something I'm meant to research. And a flamethrower turret. Oh, man, some of this stuff in the updates is really freaking awesome. I kid you not, it is awesome. Also, they have new updates for the little graphics for some of the stuff. Mostly, apparently, they did the trains, as far as I'm aware. Blueprint book, destruction planner, blueprint planner. No, that's a raw. Raw fish. Okay, so I'm not sure where my stone mine is, but I do have a stone mine somewhere. It could be just about anywhere. Don't remember where I had it. Oh, don't run over towers. Okay, so it could be up here, and I don't know about it, because it's been a long time since stuff happened. In fact, I don't even think I know where anything's going to be, because I do have a lot of stone somewhere, but I have no idea where this stone is. Because I did have automation going, and it is automatically mining the stuff that's automatically getting clogged. Maybe getting clogged. Not necessarily true. I could be a liar when it comes down to saying, hey, it's automatically getting cold. And there's some stone. In fact, it might be a possibility that the stone is already finished and I'm turning the stone directly going. Or it might be that somewhere else and I just haven't accessed it or tried to do anything with it. I'm gonna need the landfill. I'm gonna have to find more stone. Oh, look, more stone. Where is stone gonna be at? If I don't find stone, I won't be able to progress any further. Oh, stone. Why is this? This is one of the machines choking. This chest is completely full of stone. But yeehaw, we found all the stone. That's awesome. It's getting dark. Do I have any lights? I'll make some lights. Oh, but I already have lights. Okay. Don't know if they destroyed my original lights or not. But the good news about this update is explosive rocketry is taking a while. I do think I should probably go and look at the research tree and see if I can find. Look, landfill! Ha ha! I don't really want to stop the rocketry stuff because then that will mess me up really badly. I don't want to do that. And then we have all this stuff. We have transport achievements. Build diesel locomotive. I do not have a diesel locomotive, unfortunately. Stop tracking or research orders. I've already done that. A lot of this stuff's already been done. How are you meant to watch your step? Okay, well, I don't know how to do that. But as soon as this explosive rocketry is done. Oh! Speaking of which, we should really. I've forgotten how to get out of the vehicle. Crap. How can I forget to get out of the vehicle? Oh crap. How do I get out of the vehicle again? Okay. I've completely lost my brain. I've completely forgotten how to get in and out of the vehicle. Well, maybe I haven't. Enter. Oh, I have forgotten. Let's enter. How stupid am I? Extremely stupid. Okay, I don't understand this satisfaction stuff. That might be to say I need more power. Satisfaction of power consumption rates is up. I do not know. But it seems I got a little bit of extra space for extra power. I have automation going for solar systems. So I think I gave up on that for a reason. I'm gonna go grab some more solar stuff. Because done that, because then I can go look for solar stuff and set it all up. I've been wasting everyone's time because I haven't been very good at getting prepared for this move, and explosive rocketry is just going through. Now this is going to be a very, very good plan, and the reason it's going to be a very, very, very good plan is because by having extra power, I'll be able to power up more weapons down the line, and I'll be able to do a lot of stuff with those weapons. I don't know where my accumulators are. Oh, we have lots of accumulators. No more accumulator space. Okay, I'm gonna go find the tank quickly, which is down here, obviously, so I don't drive up there as a moron. Just throw everything that's not important or significant to me currently in this chest. This is not a chest, it is a oven. It is a me being a dum-dum. The biggest dum-dum there is. It is a tank and it has storage capacity. Now I'm gonna go, and I was a bit blind for a second there. Man, I need to really clean things up. Otherwise, I'm never gonna find anything around here. So I got lots of accumulators. Do I have enough power poles? Or shall I build substations? I don't even know if I can build substations. Substation. Sub. We can build substations, but I don't have enough advanced circuits, apparently. Where are my advanced... Ooh, there they are. But I have another circuit thing up here that takes some of the circuit chips away. I'm absolutely positive that something similar to this. Unless I did something to change it. Okay, so this is making chips. And this is storing chips. So I should make lots of these. Steel. Now I have plenty of steel. And that's it. The end of my steel. Pretty lame I am at managing steel. But the good thing is soon we'll be able to go landfill and travel to other planets. Speaking of which, I remember having weapons on this. Where are my... I had taken cannons, I'm certain of that. I could be completely wrong. This could be from another game that's where... Oh! Damn it! Okay, better fix that. Four. No. Shift. Two. Click that power pole. Okay, good. Stupid me! I should really set up some long-range power systems and then have real places I can travel. Like, oh, slow down. Turn here. Turn slowly. Move slowly. Don't hit this power pole, don't hit that power pole. I am useless when it comes to driving, I reckon. Just because I can't drive for peanuts. Okay, so here's some more stuff. Don't tell me I want to... No, I'm not. I can't do right this second, but if I'm not mistaken, we're almost there at the rocketry, which was telling me what is this? I do not know what the stats of that is. It's about to finish, and it's going to pause me in a second. Here we go. Now we want some landfill. Research the landfill. I'm learning how to play again, because I'm useless. I'm not very good at controlling this tank anymore. Okay, so there's more stuff up here. Just remember the telltale scar to watch where he's going, because he's a bit clumsy. Now, he does have a flame frost, that's a good thing. Oh crap. Landfill researched. Okay. I just have to watch how much I'm flaming. Because this could be very, 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 very bad. Exceptionally bad. Since fire spreads now. And I don't want to burn down the entire forest. I just want to burn down this section here so I have space to start doing some stuff. Oh, that's been magnificent. Oh, crap! How could I run out of fuel that quickly? I have lots of fuel somewhere. I am 100% positively certain of this. And I am now missing my stuff. Okay. So now I'm just getting sick of my inventory. I'm gonna clean it up a little bit. Make it look a bit more messy outside of my inventory. I need some lights. And I want some accumulators. Get rid of the accumulators. Get rid of the solar panels. Get rid of everything. Because now we want to upgrade this system as much and much as possible. So we have plenty of power. And I mean plenty of power. We don't want to fall behind. Not one little smidgen now. That's not an accumulator. This is an accumulator. And the way I'm going to do this, I'm going to press X. Time to start using substations. That tree didn't burn down, so. Okay. Now this should, in fact, be cleaner. Okay, so this is working out really well. Unfortunately, I've made another mistake, and I'm pretty sure everyone's probably noticed already. Where's the landfill? Well, I need to grab some stuff, and I can make some landfill. Hopefully this is actually going to work out really, really well. Oh boy. I feel like like the pressure is on to impress. So who am I impressing, myself or you? I have no idea. I have no idea. Because I was trying to keep consistency at the very beginning, and I failed. So now I'm trying to catch up. So I'm trying to catch up to what I was and be able to look at myself and be like, wow, is that how I did it? Okay, I'll do this next time. And be like really great at what I've done. Okay, because once you've done it once, you can do it again, but I don't know if I'll be able to ever do it again. I feel like my voice is going stupid a little bit. I apologize if it is. And if it's not, well, I'm not sorry. Okay, so where is the land? You need stone. Used to build grass. Crap. So, I can't build land because I'm stupid and you're not. A slow tank and I don't get the performance speed on you anymore, do I? Oh, I do. That is magnificently awesome that I can see that still. So, I'm going to travel down here. And here it is. Now, to get this to work, I'm going to use a filter inserter. I should have used an iron chest. And could have done something a bit better. Stone. Watch how fast this thing moves. Well, it should move pretty damn fast. As far as I'm aware, it does. Now I can start by making some landfill. It takes a long time as far as I'm aware, but once we get there, we'll be good. So that's landfill. Actually, you know something? I just realized this. There is a power insufficiency. Where's the specs? On power. Power lines. I really don't know why we ran out of power. I thought we were doing really, really well. Well, this thing was set up to be very, very well and very good at production, but now it looks really terrible. I don't know why, but that's bad. Very, 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 very bad. Time is 25 minutes. Go to my glass because it blocks the screen. Oh. Oops. I might have to use the tank and destroy things. It is more power. Oh. Okay, so this is what my normal layout looks like. A little bit less efficient than this layout, but still. And anyway, this is the landfill. Here we go. Wow, landfill. Still can't place nothing there. Damn it. And we can't produce any more landfill, so I wonder what we can do. Now we're already at 70k megawatts power. I was going for the 100 consumption per hour over the last hour. Goes up, then it spikes down. We don't have enough satisfaction. And they recharge so fast. Energy. Accumulate. Oh shoot. I think I see what's going on here. There's a problem with power consumption. We don't have enough production or accumulator charge to get it out of this. So, Looks like we're going to need a lot of solar panels. Only choice is solar. So I'm just going to have to go into a bit of a rage sort of mode and be like, RAGE, GIVE ME SOLAR! And get some solar stuff going. If I don't, I'm in trouble. Big trouble. And as you probably can see, I'm already in a bit of trouble with power. And that's why I'm like saying rage mode. That one is not connected. That's terrible. Okay, go back. Solar. Okay. Go, solar. If I can get enough solar up, I should have enough power to sustain me. That one's not connected. Oh boy, I don't even know if this will be enough. Nope, because we've only got 2.1 gigawatts of power and it's not fully charged. What do I do? We're losing power. I'm starting to lose power. I'm not going to charge anymore. What I can do is build a bigger power system up. That means I'm going to have to burn down this forest a bit more. And all my fuel is right here. Lucky for me, aliens don't like fire. And unfortunately for me, I have to burn down a forest. A big forest. And that creates pollution. Oh, trap. Almost killed myself. If I don't burn down this forest, I'm gonna have the problem. I really want to get rid of these trees so that I can build more stuff. That's pollution. Now what I'll do is I'll grab a tank or I'll... Ooh. What's the power production like? That's cool. Power production is almost at its maximum. Oh crap. Cool, this is gonna be a bit intense. Go. If I don't have enough production and I don't have enough storage or power, I'm going to be in big trouble. So that's why I have to move. And I'll place the solar panels here, and here. Place the generators there. I'll grab another one of those substations. What's the power production like now? It's losing solar energy production. 4.8 gigawatts. I'm pretty sure I wanted more than that. Okay, go. At least we can build landfill now, that's awesome. Bunch of problems out of the way. And shift 2. Then we go 2, plus more accumulators. What's the power like? I don't know how long the night's gonna be, but it's accumulators only just about now. And I don't know if the power's gonna last. One, two, three. Then we gotta go shift 2. There's solar panels. Two. I should just get the robots to build these, but I'm a bit lazy. That I should actually get them to do everything. All the work. Okay. That's probably not gonna last all night. there might have been a reason for that. Okay. So let's hope this is going to be enough to get something going again. I'm going to have to watch my space here because I'm going to need as much space as possible for entry and exit sort of stuff. And if I don't, I'm in trouble. Oops, a daisy. I was meant to place 3 X substation here. Check the power, and I'm out of power. Just in the nick of time, I've lifted myself out of the sea, I should say. Shift 2. Place those panels quickly. Okay. So it looks like everything's going okay, apart from the fact that now we're in a tight spot where there's not really much space. I might have to do landfill here, build a bridge, and that will solve some of my problems. Okay, so it looks like I need actually more accumulator capacity than I thought. And luckily for me, I can landfill now, so that's the good thing about the game at the moment. So if I need accumulator capacity, what I'll do is I'll start placing down the accumulators only as much as possible. Okay, so it's not going to be possible to go all the way with this, but I have to go as far as I can. Because if I don't get enough power production, I'm going to be in big trouble. That's why I'm going for accumulate only like seconds. That way I can boost my power storage levels. Oh crap. And I trapped myself as well. I can get out of this. This is easy. Oh crap, I'm placing everything oddly and stupidly. Anyway, I can leave this till later. Might move away from that for now. Oh, but if the fire spreads too far, it will kill them. Oh, it's not going to spread. Okay, that's okay. We're good. We're 40 minutes into this video. I do not know if this is going to be enough accumulator capacity to solve the problem. All I can do is hope the best that this is going to be good enough. 3 gigawatts of power. So there's a total of 6 gigawatts of power storage here. I can probably place some more of it here, and I will. First of all, I know what I need. I need a bit of power movement. First of all, I'm going to do that. I'll do this. So place that there. That's done. Now I'll place some of these accumulators here. Whoops, I hate that when I do that. Urgh! What we'll do is replace some more. Whoops-a-daisy. I hate that when it happens. It's like placing everything out of center. The more central I place things, the better things will be. That's why I need those robots to build everything for me. So now I can place some more accumulators. Place a load of accumulators. As many as possible. This isn't really playing the game, I feel. I feel like this is more of a preview sort of thing. Or just, you know, trying to get somewhere. And I'm getting nowhere. So so I might end up cutting a big portion of the video out if I want to make this a really, really good video. If I want it to be a shitty video, I don't mind it. Well, it can be what it is. Okay. It's done. The more gigawatts of power I have, the better it'll be. I do not want to fall behind too much. By the time I finish this, I should have enough for lots of landfill. Lots and lots of landfill, and I'll just build it straight up, because I don't want to fall behind. Okay, so, 5. Okay, so I don't know how he's gonna go with power. 6 gigawatts of power, that's all I can store. That's as much as I've got in the system, at least. And they're fully charged, so that's a good thing. I'm gonna have to see how long that holds. It's mostly the weapons that mess everything up, and that's probably why I'm really, really far behind. Now, insert a capacity bonus, da da da. Yep, sure, why not? Do we have blues? I do not know if we've got blues. Oh, it looks like we've got blues. What's this? Oh. It's like, ooh, what's this? What do I do? I have to hit it. Dang it. I'll fix my tank up as well. I just noticed. My video looks terrible because of what I've done to it. I've got it sort of faded out so you don't see me clearly. You can see the game and you can see things behind the screen. It looks terrible to me, but I had to do it for a strategy. Oh, a little bit tired. Very tired, actually. I went to bed late. Well, early last night, but I ended up waking up, and I feel like sleeping. I feel like eating something, too. To be honest, zoomed out is a lot better for this game, and that's something I just drove right on past. This is where I want to be. And what I want to do is I want to grab as much of this as possible, and just be like, landfill! That's a lot of landfill, and I'm gonna produce a lot of landfill. Just because, I think I'll set up an assembly station. Oh, it's just a basic soap. 1.25. Nah, I'll just build a normal basic one. Basic assembly station. I'll have a... fast inserter. Yeah, I'll go with a fast inserter just because. And I already have fast inserter, so... yeah, that might be a good idea. What we can do, place him in there, and say, build this, and then what we can do, place him in said direction. And he'll just keep placing into this machine and be able to come back here and have lots and lots of landfill. Maybe. Doubtful. It's gonna take a while, but it will get there eventually. Okay, so I don't know when I'm gonna make this video, post it or whatever. All I know is now we got a chance to journey out somewhere very far away. Maybe I should do that first. The problem is, I had a spot somewhere. I think it was up here, like the furthest away. Furthest away would be wherever the most is. So I can probably get to here. go up, and then I have a space between the solar system here. Should be able to get up. Okay, nope. That's the only space I've got. Luckily, there's still some space left. Oh, no. I just threw a solar panel. Okay. That was shit, honestly. This is fixed now. I hate how the tank does that. Like, so gently, you can turn lightly as possible and you hit things still. It just gets really awkward at times. Okay, it's up here, isn't it? I could be wrong. Up. Stop. I had lots of power or something. I'll press M. Remind me of that. Oops. Okay, so I know where I roughly have to go. And I've been up here once before, so I do kind of remember. It's a very tight fit. So what I can not do is that. It's a bit tight, so what I can do, grab me landfill, and just use the landfill and fix this a little bit. Now that I'm in the tank, I can just crawl across. No problems. Now, I have no idea what that stuff is. I think that's from fire. Oh, sweet. And now... Oh, no, that's not the furthest point away. It's further than that. And I do have power up there, I believe. Well, on the last one I can remember, I had some power up here. So, pull Ascrup. And power. I could be wrong, but I don't see any power lines, and the furthest point I could logically think I could get is up here, and that's why I remember coming straight here right now, because of some of the memory I have. Oh, look at this, just a little bit further. At least I don't have to unload the tank, that's a good thing. Keep going, tank. Where else can you go to? You go further than this, I know. I'm trying to remember exactly how far away am I from the island. Okay, maybe we'll have the bridge. Bridge it here. Yeah, that's the end. I can't get any further. Oh, I think I'll just leave it at that, guys. And I'll call this 13.14. I don't know. I'll just call it that and save it because it is a new version. It's updated. Anyway, guys, thank you all for watching. Sorry for the jibber jabber. And I appreciate you guys viewing. If you want me to make videos, please let me know. I've been debating with myself whether I should make videos anymore or not, considering all the stuff that's been happening, all the work that I've been doing, and so on and so forth, because I've been doing a lot of schoolwork. Right now I'm doing narrative design. I have 2 to 3 weeks left to get my narrative design stuff done, and I've only just started on my map, and I have to put a lot of detail into it within the 3 weeks, as well as write a story, and a bunch of other things I got to do. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in another video. Bye, everyone.